Hey everyone, we're here to have some omakase. So chef's sushi selection. So this is the name of the restaurant. And if you look over there, it looks like a very hidden type of environment here. So it looks like a secret entrance. So let's go. I think it's cod. It seems like it's a miso flavored soup. So let's try some of the soup. Ooh, nice and warm on a cold winter day. Meat. So sweet. It's grilled with a really good flavor. You don't need to add butter or anything. Tuna. So soft, really fresh. Okay, time for some shrimp. Shrimp. So fresh. So fresh. It almost melts in my mouth.
It's so good.
Look at how pretty it looks. Ready to eat. More of a firm fish. So it's usually when you get these, they're already cooked. These are raw. So they really pop in your mouth. As you can see, that it's more clear. Not as dark. But then it really pops in your mouth. Thanks for watching, this is Mike's report, enjoying some omakase. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who loves exploring food all over the world. Also, feel free to subscribe to my channel for more, click on the bell icon to be notified of any new videos, and follow me on Instagram. See you in the next video.